If that invoice says FCA and your transport document says FOB, then will you consider this as a discrepancy or will you consider this document as a claim?
Discrepancy, sir. Because
Yeah.
I'm passing the DC, right?
Yes, yes, yes. Here, logically, you will feel that, okay, FCA and FOB are same only. But if you are doing it under LC,